Every human being is an enormous conflict about something, even if it's how you get to work in the morning and all of that. So that I thought that it would be very interesting in the contemporary American theatrical moment to explore the most ordinary man, say, on the south side of Chicago, who we think we know.